What is hazardous area? How is it classified? Let's see inside this video. What is hazardous area? A place in which an explosive atmosphere may occur in such quantities as to require special precautions to protect the health and safety of the workers concerned is considered to be hazardous area. What is explosive atmosphere? Explosive atmosphere is a mixture of flammable substances in the form of gases, vapors, mists or dusts with air, under atmospheric conditions. Classification of hazardous area. Hazardous areas are classified in terms of zones, on the basis of the frequency and duration of the occurrence of an explosive atmosphere. Hazardous areas classified into two major categories: gases or vapors, dusts. Under gases or vapors, hazardous areas classified into three different zones: Zone 0, Zone 1, Zone 2. In Zone 0, explosive atmosphere is present continuously for long periods, or frequently. In Zone 1, explosive atmosphere is likely to occur in normal operation occasionally. In Zone 2, explosive atmosphere is unlikely to occur or, if they do occur, are likely to do so for a short period only. From the image you can understand the zones. Similarly, dusts classified into three different zones: Zone 20, Zone 21, Zone 22. In Zone 20, explosive atmosphere is present continuously for long periods or frequently. In Zone 21, explosive atmosphere is likely to occur in normal operation occasionally. In Zone 22, explosive atmosphere is unlikely to occur or, if they do occur, are likely to do so for a short period only. Gases and vapors group. Gases and vapors categorized into three different groups. They are 2A, 2B, and 2C. Refer this table for list of gases as per groups. Dust group. Dusts categorized into three different groups. They are 3A, 3B, and 3C. 3A, for combustible flyings. 3B, for non-conductive dust. 3C, for conductive dust. Temperature class. Temperature class denotes the maximum surface temperature that a given product will not exceed under a specified ambient temperature. Temperature class classified into six categories based on ignition temperature of gas or vapor. They are T1, T2, T3, T4, T5 and T6. Accordingly, the maximum surface temperature is provided. For example, a product with a T code of T3 means that its maximum surface temperature will not exceed 200 degrees Celsius, provided it is operated in an ambient temperature defined by the manufacturer.
Thank you for watching this video. For more videos like this, please subscribe to Simple Science.